So today I'm gonna open some mail. I got some stuff in the mail. Do like an unboxing, but it, you know, everything's in envelopes. And then we're gonna do like a walk through Chinatown. Just a quick walk and... Oh man, I started crushing it. But looks like a piece of artwork. It's like on this felt material. This is really, really great. Got a ton of stickers. This one is from overseas, which is kind of crazy. This was Royal Mail. Oh, this is crazy. They got flicks in here too. Wow, like hard copies. I mean, this is something I gotta sit at a table and look at this stuff. But... yeah, that's crazy. This really got me hyped. From Berlin. This is really, really dope. This is crazy. It's great, like, it's great hand style. It's this writer, Baser. Another really great one. These guys have been doing a lot in the streets with their stickers. These are cool to have some original ones. for those of you seeing this for the first time, this is cool because this is all wall. This is all one wall. And they made it to look like a bodega storefront, which is kind of cool. This is crazy to see. This guy, Noah, he passed away a few months ago now. And he was a pretty old friend of mine. Like, I'm not gonna say I hung out with him too often recently, but like back in the day, I used to hang out with him a lot. And actually ran into him doing one of my videos maybe a couple months back. And he was in a rush to go somewhere, and we just said, what's up, real quick. And I didn't even get to explain to him like what I was doing. I just was like videoing, and he's like, all right, I'll catch you around. So I think in an older Chinatown video I put out several months back, I showed them buffing this wall. This was a famous wall. It had some really great stuff on it. And this one, clearly they buffed it and put some murals. I don't know who these guys are. I think soccer players, because this seems to be like a soccer business. I don't know exactly what this place is, but it's like a bar. But yeah. I remember they had some really good pieces on this wall. I'll put a link in the description down below to the other video I made down here.